Once you fire up the app, you want to look for a surface you can place things on. Sometimes moving the camera around. Okay, there's green planes. That's how you know that's a place I can put stuff down on. So let's make some clips. The blue line is for the frequency of the sound you're going to create. And I just usually keep playing and adjusting, playing and adjusting. That sounds pretty good. Let's add that to the scene. Play it like a drum. Put it all over your apartment where you can see those green planes. And let's make another one. Let's make the volume ease in a bit. And start low. And let's play with other effects. The triangle is sawtooth, and the square is a more square robot-y type sound. Yeah, that sounds cool. Let's add that. And you can also make shorter clips by adjusting the volume to have it shorter. The volume controls the length of the clip. And let's make a short one. Let's make it triangular or sawtooth rather. And add a third one in. Drag in and out of the tray. Put them all around your apartment. Have a good time.